Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is 4th edition of State Health Index released. Niti Aayog released the State Health Index for 2019-20 today, that is December 27, 2021. This is the 4th edition of this index. The report has been developed by Niti Aayog with assistance from the World Bank. The title of the report is Healthy States, Progressive India. The State Health Index is an annual tool to assess the performance of states and union territories. It is based on 24 indicators grouped under the following domains: health outcomes, governance and information, and key inputs and processes. The ranking is categorized as larger states, smaller states, and union territories. On overall ranking based on the composite index score in 2019-20, the top ranking states were Kerala and Tamil Nadu among the larger states, Mizoram and Tripura among the smaller states, and DH and DD and Chandigarh among the union territories. Now moving on to the key points. Among the larger states in terms of annual incremental performance, Uttar Pradesh, Assam and Telangana are the top three ranking states. Among smaller states, Mizoram and Meghalaya registered the maximum annual incremental progress. Among UTs, Delhi followed by Jammu and Kashmir showed the best incremental performance. Note that the index is being compiled and published since 2017. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.